I'm Heath Howington, head coach at North Posey High School and co-founder of Feel for the Game. In this episode of Power Timeout, we will take a look at how to set back screens with your best shooter. If you have a guy that gets chased a lot, oftentimes they do not help on these screens, which can free up some easy shots around the rim. We're going to take a look at some set plays, also an out-of-bounds play that starts with a screen from our best shooter. So let's take a look. In this first play, the back screen is going to take place on the opposite wing. Our point guard hits the wing. He's going to make a cut through, followed by our shooter who is in the opposite slot. On the reversal pass, our shooter is going to step out and set a back screen. You'll notice his man does not switch, so we get a wide open uncontested layup. In the next clip, same play, point guard cuts through, followed by the shooter. On the reversal pass, we come out and set the back screen. Second option, our back screener will come off the doubles for a shot. Back screen, here come the doubles. Pass is on time and on target, followed by great footwork. Leads to a great second option out of this play. The better back screen set by the shooter, the more open he will be for the shot. Same play, third option. Shooter sets a back screen, comes off doubles once again, opens up the slip. So let's break down this action. Back screen, double screen. Shooter just hit a three, so the screener's defender will jump out. Great pass by the point guard for a wide open slip. The next clip is a set play design starting with an Iverson cut. The back screen is going to take place in the same location. Here are our best passers coming off an Iverson cut. Our shooter starts in the opposite block, steps out far to set the back screen, and again his man does not switch because he's a really good shooter, which leads to a wide open layup. Another action you can run in the set play is a screen the screener, ball screen back screen action. Here our point guard comes off, ball screen is set, our shooter steps out, sets the back screen. Again, they don't switch because he's a knockdown shooter. This leads to a wide open layup. Another option we have in our out of bounds series starts with a back screen here. This is a very effective play, especially if the on-ball defender is guarding the basketball and not underneath the basket. So it starts with our opposite elbow, takes a big step back, hoping to lure his man to him. Our good shooter steps up and sets a back screen, and we tell our passer that this needs to be a bounce pass. So again, opposite elbow, takes a step back. Our shooter steps up. That's a really good back screen. Leads to another layup.